patience. It's all left up to us to change this present situation. Take lesson from our elders. Don't make the same mistake. Let's fill the world with love and get rid of all the hate. Our elders taught us one thing, practice another. Just look what happened to the Indian and the brother. It's all left up to us to change this present situation. Our leaders make us fight. We don't know what for. If they want people killed, let them fight the war. It's gotta end somewhere. This killer's got to cease. If no one went to fight, we'd all live in peace. Our generation, it's all left up to us. Our generation, let's do just what we must. Straighten it out, gotta straighten it out. Straighten it out, yeah, we gotta straighten it out, yeah.
As long as there's a you, there's a better me. It's why we're together and stronger than they ever thought it could be. A world motherless can help care cover this. A love for all people, no matter what the culture is. Our generation is making huge strides. A self-empowering movement that's on the rise. The more the doors open, the more the youth can see. A fair chance means a greater opportunity to have a brighter future, deeper insight. Work hard to be anything you want in life. It's what it's all about, the longevity. Educated enough to know what's ahead of me. Here to straighten it out, seeking you'll find. They can cage your body, but not your mind. We lay it all on the line in the struggle we grew, but together here's what we gotta do.
Our generation, it's all left up to us. Our generation, let's do just what we must. Straighten it out. Straighten it out. Come on. Straighten it out. Hey, we can straighten it out. Yeah. Come on. Yeah. Better straighten it out.
Straighten it out.
New York City.
Our generation.
Better straighten it out.
Better straighten it out.
Atlanta.
Hey.
Better straighten it out.
Straighten it out.
Los Angeles.
Our generation.
Better straighten it out.
Better straighten it out.
We can straighten it out.
Our generation.
We can straighten it out.
Straighten it out.
Come on, let it go.
Our generation.
Better straighten it out.